Hey, what's up? In this tutorial, I'll be showing you how to put your item picture on AIM. So you will go to this site right here called shrinkpictures.com and then 64. Then you will browse for a picture. This right here. Then you press upload. Then, simple as that, you press resize. Then you wait for it to resize your picture. Once it finished resizing your picture, it will give you three options to choose from. Then you choose whichever one you want, and then you size, you save it to your computer. Once you have it, you pick which one you want. I'll choose this one right here. You right click on it, and then save as, save image as, whatever you want. Save. Then once you have your picture saved, then you go to edit, settings. You go to expressions and browse for your picture. There goes a picture. Click on it and open. And there you have it. You click OK. And there's your new pic. Save.